I was preparing for my SSB, in which I had to meet the weight limit for medical test, and hence I was able to lose 10 kgs in this 1.5 month. Hi, my name is Abharani. I am 22 years old and I belong to Bagalkot. I used to work out and play exercise, but it used to be usually irregular and not so consistent. And when I started losing my weight, I was 74 kgs. I lost around 4 kgs and after that it became stagnant at 70 kgs. And that is when one of my mom's friends, she suggested about the Healthify Me app. I subscribed for the coach plan. I followed it for 1.5 months. So my favorite features in the Healthify Me app was tracking of food and its nutrients, and also the tracking of workout routines. The most difficult part in weight loss was diet for me. And when I was able to track the nutrients and the amount of calories that I'm taking, I was able to get an idea like how much excess calories I'm taking in, and that helped me to keep a control on my diet. And apart from that, coming to exercise tracking, I was able to see like per day how much calories I am able to burn, and this helped me to stay on track with my weight loss journey. So firstly, talking about my fitness coach, Anuj Borial, he was really helpful right from the beginner level, and I had to also meet the strength standards for the SSB, in which a lot of physical tasks are also involved, but at the same time I didn't want to gain muscles because that would affect in my weight loss. Like it would not help me get a lot of changes in the weight. So keeping that in mind, he designed a perfect plan, fitness plan for me, in which there was a lot of cardio, and I was able to see changes in the weight like very soon, because I had only 1.5 months for my interview when I started this, and I had no other option but to reduce weight in that time, and he was very helpful. Coming to diet coach Sakshi Sharma, even she was very helpful, since I had to, reduce weight in short span of time. So she designed a plan in such a way that I intake a lot of proteins and nutrients, but not carbohydrates, so that the weight loss is faster. When I started, they were like, okay, they didn't discourage me or anything, but they were having their own questions and doubts that whether I'll be able to do it. But when finally I did it and I cleared my exam also, and then medical test also, and they were like very happy. In fact, they were surprised also, like, yes, I did it. If there was no lockdown, then I think we could have opted for that outdoor gym. But then it was lockdown and you had Healthify Me, it was really helpful. But suppose if there was no app like this, then it would have been so difficult for anyone who is staying in four walls.